been waiting here for her to form my sentence. And I haven't said a word of anger here. And I didn't see her run until it hit me. She's been living right behind me all these years. And I never found an ending to my suffering. Studied every wrinkle on the pillow at my head and sucked the sunken breath from deep within. She carved into the body of my memory and said, "Let not your sorrows die though I am dead." And I'm living with her now inside the temple. She moves enough to let my patience grow.